Ooh, I think my memories of Jeffrey as a person were just he was such a fierce intellect, but was so humble at the same time. And so I work at the Institute of Chartered Accountants in England and Wales, and he's a member of ours, of course. So I kind of knew there was that fierce intellect and an academic, but there was also this absolutely almost perfect or poster boy professional. You know, he believed in the public interest, he saw himself as part of the profession, and that there was a need for that profession to act for the public. And I think that the other one was that everything that he did, he was determined that it should have impact. And so for us as his institutes, you know, he's one of those people who just made us proud as one of our members. Oh, I think GIDS is just so fundamentally important to the discipline of accounting and sustainability, and the resonance that his academic work had in the work that we do and in practice is enormous, just absolutely enormous. Mm.